I've heard a lot about Glasgow Independent over the last couple of years. Obviously, the district has a really great reputation. I'm glad to finally have the opportunity to visit, to meet the superintendent and staff across the district.